Breccia is a clastic sedimentary rock, meaning it's made up of broken pieces of pre-existing rock. It is poorly sorted with a mix of sizes from gravels down to sands and even down into the silts and clays. When we look at the large clasts that are big enough to see, we see that they're very sharp and angular on the edges. And the mineral composition can vary greatly on Breccia depending on where it's made and what rocks it's made up out of. The environment that Breccia forms in is the base of a cliff.